Welcome to the Battle of Seven Pines in Ultimate General Civil War. I'm playing the Union Campaign on Major General difficulty using the JMP mod. When coming out of a grand battle, rather than playing the side battles according to the historical timeline, I usually play them from fewest brigades required to the most brigades required. Seven Pines requires 8 brigades, Rendezvous needs 11, and Secure River takes 14. So I'll be fighting them in that order. This method gets me into the next battle, expending the least amount of resources before I have to be at full strength for the next grand battle. For Seven Pines, I'm going to take 2 artillery batteries, both of my 2-star skirmishers, and all 4 of my 1-star infantry brigades, so I can get them some more experience. I'll also be taking Colonels McDowell and Sherman as my division officers, to try to pump them up to general. At Seven Pines, I never rush into the battle. Most battles in the campaign start with a charge cooldown timer, so you can't charge as soon as the battle begins, but Seven Pines starts with the CSA charging. I want to do just enough to try to save the artillery batteries and then form up a line and have the CSA come to me until I'm ready to start pushing them back. I also ensure that my artillery gets hits on the 3-star Palmetto SS skirmisher unit whenever they're not busy trying to suppress Confederate charges.
Thank you.
On the battle report, I lost a little more than 14% of the Union force, and the AI lost just over 49% of the Confederate force. The Palmetto SS skirmishers always lead the CSA in kills here. So I was able to get McDowell up to general. I'll mainly be outfitting my units with Lorenz and 61 Springfields for quite a while. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you at rendezvous.